New information now at noon about a crash on I-84 last night in East Hartford. We do now know a teenager died. Several cars and tractor trailers were caught up in that crash just before 6 p.m. State police say 18-year-old Yomar Berrios from East Hartford was killed. Berrios was the passenger in one of the cars. State police are continuing to investigate and asking anyone who saw the crash to give them a call.